Monica Lempert, and I'm here in the Fort Smith newsroom where there's just 6 hours until the Christmas decoration judging. We have just finished our masterpiece, and you are going to get a sneak peek inside of what we've been working so hard on just for you beautiful judges.
Hey there, kids. You want to know more about what we got going on here? Well, check out this massive present that we just made for you guys. It's all decked around, and this used to be the reporter's desk, but it's now a big freaking present.
And next we have a fantastic Christmas tree all lit up with candy canes and my personally decorated ornaments that I made for a couple of the special people here in the newsroom. And if we move forward, we have a beautiful mantle here displayed with dripping artwork of all of our names on the stockings. You just can't beat that. We're waiting for Santa to just slip some nice little gifts inside there.
And of course, we've gone tapeless here at 4029, so what better way to start the fire?
Merry Christmas from the Fort Smith Newsroom.